We have felt a lot of support during this time from our visitors, from our community, from our partners throughout the region, and from our staff. I mean, it's taken everybody to get through this. This year, we've really noticed that most of our guests are coming from this area, this region, an hour and a half, a day trip.
If they can get there and back on a tank of gas, that's our demographic these days. So there's been a big shift there.
I think a lot of people did come from Asheville and Charlotte. They felt that they wanted to support, you know, local businesses during this time. I think people felt safe, and they still feel very safe in coming here. We are taking extra precautions and doing social distancing and wearing masks.
We've had really great support from our local folks. We welcome everybody.
It's been really awesome getting the support from people coming from an hour away, people coming from 3 hours away.
I think that's pretty traditional here, but I think a lot of people just escape the hustle and bustle from the urban areas.
From everyone here
in Lake Lure and
Chimney Rock,
thank you for choosing Rutherford County.
And thank you for choosing local
for your next vacation.